Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Excel 2007 is the greatest new version of Excel ever, except for the ribbon, right? I hear so many people saying, oh, we don't want to have to learn the new ribbon. We're never going to upgrade. Today, I have a great product for you that is going to completely solve that problem. Basically, they've taken the ribbon in Excel 2007 and added a brand new tab over here on the left-hand side called Menu. And on this menu, lo and behold, it's the Excel 2003 menu back in all of its glory. They've gone through using Ribbon X and basically created a brand new tab on the ribbon that creates all of the old functionality that you used to have, including the standard and formatting toolbars. Here, let me switch back to Excel 2003. I'll reduce Excel 2003 so there you can see Excel 2007 at the top, Excel 2003 at the bottom. It looks exactly like the old toolbars that you knew and loved. Great, great idea. Give it a try. Completely solves the problem of trying to find anything on the ribbon. Great idea. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.